Welcome back to this channel. This video will show you how to change your Facebook password. So on your timeline, click this menu and then click the settings icon. Scroll down and tap security and login. Click change password. And there, just fill up your current password and the new password you want to use and tap update password. And that's it, guys. I hope it helped. Please do like and subscribe to this channel.